Big celebration for the reigning 5A boys soccer state champions today in Brownsville as Porter High School came out to celebrate their Cowboys. Even the alums, as graduate Alexis Anzuris among those returning, the Wiley College Frosh was brought to tears when presented his jacket and his championship ring. U.S. Representative Philemon Vella on hand to read congratulations sent straight from the White House.
Teams like yours capture the spirit of shared mission that has driven our nation forward through each chapter of our story. And I trust you will always hold on to the dedication that brought you this far. Sincerely, Barack Obama.
How about the president congratulating the Porter Cowboys on their state championship?
Yeah, what a moment. Wow.
Pretty good.
Some good stuff.
Congratulations.